want to get an update to that breaking news that we've been covering all morning long here.
Yeah, a house fire at 3013 South 28th Avenue has taken a life. The scene is just north of the Interstate 84-80 interchange. Our Jenna James is there live with the details. Jenna?
Good morning, Dave and Cerise. We do know that one person is dead, another in critical condition at this house fire near 27th and Vinton. I'm going to step out of the way so you can take a look at exactly what we're looking at. Fire crews are kind of wrapping up here. The fire is out. I was told that the fire was in the lower level of this home. It is a split level home here. Now, the fire was in the basement of this area. That's where two people were trapped. Now, again, that's one person dead, one person in critical condition. Now, there was a family living in the upper level of this home that was able to escape. That's a number of adults and kids. The Red Cross is coming to help them. They are working to try to get info from that family as well, but there is a little bit of a language barrier, I'm told, so they are still working to get as many details as possible. Now, we are still waiting for the cause of this fire and for more info on exactly what happened. We are expecting to talk with firefighters here shortly. Again, it looks like they are wrapping up their initial investigation. They just disconnected hoses from a fire hydrant over here, and then they're also kind of leaving. One engine just recently left. So, Dave, Cerise, we are going to stay out here, continue to track details, and try to talk to the firefighters out here to be able to pass on as much information as possible.